video shows you a use case scenario on how BigFix Compliance helps you to be PCI compliant. The Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard, also known as PCI DSS, was developed by the PCI Security Standards Council to encourage and enhance cardholder data security. It provides a baseline of technical and operational requirements designed to protect cardholder data. BigFix Compliance uses the PCI DSS version 3.0 as one of the checklists to provide a comprehensive library of technical controls to detect and enforce security configurations for endpoints. With BigFix Compliance, instant visibility into the configurations of systems within a globally distributed infrastructure is achievable.
Meet Mark, a server systems administrator for a large retail store in Europe. Mark works in the IT department where he maintains the operating systems in his organization. One day, with the influx of new hires, Mark receives a large number of service tickets with requests to configure servers with administrator access. As a common security practice, Mark renames the administrator account to help prevent malicious users from compromising the system. After Mark completes the configuration checklist, he connects the systems to the network. However, due to urgency and amount of work, one administrator account was overlooked. As one of the requirements for PCI compliance, all merchants should not use the vendor supplies defaults for system passwords and other security parameters. By using the default credentials, a malicious individual could compromise the system and access personal and sensitive information on the network. The scenario would have caused a security breach for the organization and would have entailed hefty penalties.
Philippa, the security administrator on duty, found out that one of the servers was non-compliant. She investigated the issue by viewing the particular PCI checked from the BigFix console. She then contacted the technical operations team and requested to take the machine into quarantine. She informed Mark about the server that was overlooked and provided instructions on how to remediate the issue. Mark then changed the vendor supplied account name and password so that hackers cannot access the system with the default settings. BigFix Compliance ensures that organizations consistently comply with the security and configuration checks that are based on industry best practices. As part of the company's regular audits, Philippa uses IBM BigFix Security and Compliance Analytics, also known as SCA, an interface that summarizes and analyzes the health of your IT assets, as well as to generate compliance reports for Luca, company's security auditor. SCA provides report views and tools for managing the vulnerability of checks that help identify configuration issues, which consequently enforces constant policy compliance. The reports show any deviations in compliance and the reasons behind non-compliance. In order to certify official PCI compliance, Luca uses the reports from Philippa when preparing the report on compliance, ROC, for an external audit. The security and compliance analytics reports contain all information that he needs, such as the compliance history, overall compliance percentage, and vulnerability history. If needed, he can request different report views by asking Philippa to filter certain PCI requirements or endpoints for a detailed report. Security and compliance analytics, the company can consistently meet their security configuration goals and achieve PCI compliance. Thank you for watching.